And now, for the featured member of the evening, the Hotbox proudly presents to you Miss Adelaide and her debutantes.
Bring me around the shoulder.
Of course.
Hey, Scott, have you seen Miss Adelaide?
Huh?
I bring a message from Nathan. I wish Nathan would bring his own messages.
Okay, what's the message? Where's Nathan?
Well, it's this way. Nathan is in Pittsburgh. His aunt has fallen ill with,
rare tropical disease.
Yeah, that's not bad. Anyway, Nathan has to.
Nicely, what's the message? Where is Nathan?
The crap game's still going on.
Since last night?
Yeah. Big Julie, being the big loser that he is, does not wish the game to terminate. In fact, he is so insistent that we find another place and the game goes on.
Where's the game?
You looking for some action?
No, but you see nicely, I gave my market well someone and I'd kind of like to clean it up.
I'll meet you outside.
What about Nathan's message?
Oh, Miss Adelaide, Nathan is in Pittsburgh with a rare tropical aunt. Goodbye.
What? I don't understand, Sky. Nathan has to come here tonight. We're looking to get married. Is the crack in again?
You know, Nathan, why does it surprise you?
But he promised to change.
Change? Why is it the minute that you girls find a guy you like, you take him right in for alterations?
What about you, Med? Why can't you marry people like other people do and live normal like people?
No, Miss Adelaide.
What do you mean, no?
Guys like Nathan Detroit and, yeah, Sky Masterson. It's no good. We're no good.
What do you mean, no good?
No good. See you in a couple of months.
Where are you going?
I don't know, Las Vegas maybe. I got a ticket on the late plane.
Will you see Nathan before you go?
Maybe.
Well, tell him I never want to talk to him again and have him call me here.
Look, why don't you just get another guy?
I can't. I love Nathan. Wait till you fall for somebody. You'll find out.
Yeah.
And well-behaved? You saw what happened last night. They gambled in our mission. And one day they'll be praying there. Even a man like Sky Masterson, he came seeking refuge. He came seeking me. Did you know that? Are you kidding? I knew that the moment he started picking on you. But I didn't know you would get stuck on him. I'll get over it. What do you want to get over it for? It isn't pneumonia.
The man I love will not be a gambler.
But if you love him enough—
He will not be a gambler!
Sarah, my dear. I have always taken care of you. All I want is for you to be happy.
But more I cannot wish you.
Sarah, Sister Abernathy. How goes the soul saving? The big meeting's tonight, isn't it?
Well, it's supposed to be. The general's coming and...
The general's a tough doll, eh?
Well, not a lot of people will be there tonight. In fact, nobody.
I don't think Mr. Masterson is concerned with our troubles, Grandmother. We've got to hurry.
Sarah, you seem to be forgetting something, but being a gambler, I never forget things like this. See, you hold my marker for 1,000 sinners tonight.
Thank you, Mr. Masterson, but I'd rather you forgot about it.
Cannot watch a marker.
Mr. Masterson, last night the mission was filled with your friends. We'll call it even.
Sarah.
No, if you don't make that marker, I'll tell the whole town that you're a dirty welcher.
Nicely. Where's the crap game?
Well, Sky, it's about a 10-minute walk from here.
Okay, which way?
This way.
Nicely!
Wait a minute. Where's everybody going? I ain't done shooting crap yet.
We had enough. Let's go home.
Big Julie, the fellas are pretty fatigued from weariness, having been shooting crap for quite a while now, namely 24 hours.
I don't care who's tired. I'm down 25 G's. Ain't nobody going home.
Gentlemen, I begin to see the logic of Big Julie. It's not that Big Julie's a bad loser, it's merely that he prefers to win. Right, Big Julie?
Yeah. Now give me the dice. I'm shooting 500.
All right, take 200, boys.
And if you do not shut up, Big Julie will arrange the other half.
Come on, baby.
Croissant.
And it's a one and a one. Snake eyes, you lose. And $50 for the house. But the dice is still yours, and you're lucky.
Shut up. Another 500.
All right, take 200 more, guys.
Come on, baby.
Jimmy's mouth.
And it's snake eyes again.
Tough luck, Big Julie.
Well, that claims me. But I ain't through yet. This time I'll play on credit.
Big Julie, the fellas are pretty tired. As for me, I'm fresh as a daisy.
All right, then I'll play you.
Me?
Yeah, you've been racking up quite the bundle recently.
Well, being I assume the risk, it is only fair I should assume some dough.
You'll give him cash.
And let me hear from Big Julie.
He'll give me cash. Here's my marker. Put the dough down, Detroit. Something wrong?
No, no. I owed you $1,000 signed X. How is it you can write 1,000 but you can't write your signature?
Don't tell anyone, but I was great at math. But I stunk in English.
Okay, well, this'll put you through Harvard.
And to change my luck, I'll use my own dice.
Your own dice?
Yeah, I had them made for me especially in Chicago.
Big Julie, you cannot interpolate Chicago dice in a New York crack game.
Yeah, that is a breach of etiquette.
Well, Shomaru says that in the Emily Post.
And not that I wish to seem petty, but could I look at these dice?
Yeah.
But these dice, they got no spots on them. They're blank.
I had the spots removed for good luck, but don't worry. I remember where they are.
So, you're gonna roll blank dice and recall them from where the spots formerly was?
Is that a problem?
I see no reason.
Good. Come on, baby.
Yoshi!
Woo-hoo! A 5 out of 5! I win.
Well, I still got a chance.
Doubt it, but okay. Come on, baby.
Woo-hoo!
Another 10! I win.
A 10?
A 6 and a 4.
Which is the 6 and which is the 4?
Doesn't matter. All right, Detroit. Now I'm rolling for 2 G's.
I just remembered. I'm eloping tonight. Adelaide's waiting for me.
2 G's. Put it down.
Yeah, how about letting some of the other chaps in on the fun, huh? Come on, boys. Go. All
right. Go. Put it down. Baby, Tansy, come on, Nancy.
Woo!
11. I win.
What a surprise.
All right, Detroit. I'm gonna roll ya for $1.
$1. Oh, I'll take all of it.
Good. Come on, baby.
I want it that way.
Oh, snake eyes, I lose.
For this, I gotta bend down.
All right, now I owe ya for 3 G's.
3 G's?
Yeah, 3 G's, put it down.
Wouldn't it be more convenient if I just put it right to your pocket?
Put it down, Detroit.
Croissant.
11 again, baby, I win!
Well, that cleans me.
Now I'll play the rest of you.
Hey, whoa, you gotta give me a chance to get even. I will roll you, but with my dice.
All right, Detroit, but what are you gonna use for money?
I'll give you my marker.
Give me your marker.
And you expect Big Julie to pay you cash?
And Nathan done it before.
Yeah, sure I've done it. What kind of a deal is this anyway?
Hey, Nathan, calm down.
Here with this no-spot dice. Somebody ought to knock the spots off him.
I want to go to Detroit.
Big Julie, don't make Big Julie do something he doesn't have to.
Oh, okay? Go ahead, okay? Shoot me. Put me in cement. At least I would know where I am.
Here, I risk my neck to set up a crap game. I even get married on account of it. Now look how I end up. Broke in a sewer. Believe me, my tough friend from Chicago, there is nothing you can do that will not cheer me up.
Yeah.
Well, here they are.
Evening, gentlemen.
What do you want? We're shooting crap.
Well, I mean, I do want to talk to some of the guys, you see. Tonight is...
We're shooting crap.
It has to do with Miss Sarah Brown's mission.
Say, who is this guy?
This is a fellow I was telling you about that took the mission doll down to Havana.
Oh, yeah, Havana boy. Well, how about you, you slobbery mutt? Take your prairie tomato and get out of here. You're ruining the fun.
Ruining the fun, huh? You want some fun? How about we make a small wager on a proposition?
What's this proposition? Reno?
Am I right-handed? On my left-handed.
How do I know a thing like that?
I'll give you a clue.
Ooh. Oh. Ooh. Kindly return this to this year's Roebuck.
Look, you guys, tonight at 409 West 49th Street, they're holding a midnight prayer meeting. Now, I promise them some sinners, and when it comes to sinning, most of you are high among the pancards.
Oh, I don't want to spend no night in no hallelujah joint.
Do it as a favor to me. Do it as a favor to yourselves. Besides, I guarantee you the air on the mission smells cleaner than the air down here.
You've been reading the Bible too much.
So what? Maybe the Bible doesn't read as light and easy scratchy, but it is twice as accurate.
Not really. Guy walks on water.
Well, I tried. See you around, Nathan.
Okay, Skye, about that Havana business. I regret I temporarily do not have the...
You don't have to pay me. You won.
What? I thought
you thought wrong.
Come on, Big Julie, get up! I will rule you, but with my dice!
Oh, with those dice, you cannot make a pass to save a soul.
What'd you just say?
I says with them dice, he cannot make a pass to save a soul.
Maybe I can make it pass to save yours, and his, and yours, and... I'm gonna roll the dice. I'm gonna roll each of you $1,000 against your souls. 1,000 cash for a mark against your souls.
You're saying if you lose, you give us each $1,000, but if you win, we have to show up at some mission doll's cabin.
You show up at the Save a Soul mission. Well, is it all right?
That's fine by me.
Fine by me, too.
What about you, Nathan?
Me? I don't even know if I got a soul.
You have one someplace.
How do you spell soul?
Oh, there's an S. And then after the S, there's an O.
All right, everyone, put down your markers.
Yo, there's a C.
Give me the dice. And give me room.
Yeah, Skye, what are you, chicken?
Yeah, hurry it up, Skye. You've seen me roll for 100 G's before. Got like a lot more than dough riding on this one.
They call you Lady Luck, but there is room for doubt. At times you have a very unladylike way of running out. You're on this stage with me. The pickings have been rushed. And before this evening is over, you might give me the brush. You might forget your manners. You might refuse to stay. And so the best that I can do is pray. Luck be a lady tonight. Luck be a lady tonight. Luck, if you've ever been a lady to begin with, luck be a lady tonight. Luck, let a gentleman see then we'll just be a lady. A lady when the leader has scored, it isn't fair, it isn't nice. A lady wouldn't wander all over the room and blow on some other guy's dice. So let's keep the party polite, never get out of my sight. Stick with me, baby, I'm the fella you came in with. Luck be a lady, luck be a lady, luck be a lady tonight.
Luck be a lady tonight. Luck be a lady tonight. Luck, if you've ever been a lady to begin with. Luck be a lady tonight.
Luck, let a gentleman
luck,
see.
Luck, let a gentleman see.
How hesitant you can be.
How hesitant you can be.
I know the way you treat other guys.
Luck, be a lady with me.
A lady when first strangers, she'd have a heart, she'd have a soul. A lady would make her own snake eyes at me, while I bet my life on this roll. So let's keep the party polite,
let's keep the party polite.
Never get out of my sight,
never get out of my sight.
Stick with me, baby, I'm a fella you can't get rid of. Luck be a lady,
luck be a lady,
luck be a lady.
Some prayer meeting.
Big Julie, you gave your marker, and if you welch, you'll cause me no great disappointment.
Listen here, boy. The only thing that's going to be disappointing is if the boys from Chicago hear about this. And if they do, you'll be dead to me. Hear me? Dead! Now get up! Let's go! Adelaide! Adelaide, didn't I explain to you about tonight? I hope you ain't sore about it.
Please, let us not have a vulgar scene. After all, we are civilized people. We do not have to conduct ourselves like a slob.
Adelaide, what is this? You're my doll.
Your doll? Please, if that word so amusing, one could laugh at it.
Adelaide, how can you carry on like this over one lousy elopement? Adelaide, please.
It's no use, Nathan. I've completely succeeded in my not being able to upset me no more. I've got you completely out of my... Oh, Nathan!
Oh, Adelaide, baby, don't ever do that to me again. We'll get married. We'll have a little white house with a green fence, just like the Whitney colors.
Nathan, we gotta do it soon. I had another letter from my mother today asking a lot of questions, and she put in a letter for you, too.
A letter for me? From your mother? Well... Dear son Nathan, this is my first letter to you, although you have now been married to my daughter for 12 years. I feel like I know you from Adelaide's letters. And in my mind's eye, I can see you as you go down to work every morning at 7. What a responsibility it must be to be the assistant manager of an A&P. I'm not even the manager.
I was gonna promote you for Christmas.
I know it must be hard for you to take care of your family, with Adelaide and the 5 children and the one that's on the way.
My mother wanted me to visit her, so I had to tell her that.
Don't she know I can't have 6 kids on what they pay me at the A&P? You're a good man. I'm proud to have you as a son-in-law. God, I feel like I heal.
Look, Nathan, darling, we can still make everything all right. Look, it's not even midnight yet. 11:55. Right now.
It's okay, Adelaide. Wait, no, I can't.
Why not?
Hey, come. Come on, we're gonna be late.
Come on!
Nathan, why can't we elope right now?
Because... well... I gotta go to a prayer meeting.
Nathan, this is the biggest lie you've ever told me!
But I promise you, it's true!
You promised me this, you promised me that! You promised me anything under the sun, then you'd give me a kiss, and you're grabbing your hat, and you're off to the races again. When I think of the time gone by,
Adelaide.
I think of the way I tried.
Adelaide.
I could honestly die.
Call a lawyer and sue me, sue me. What can you do me? I love you. Give a holler and hate me, go ahead and hate me, I will love you.
Masters of my life, I was a fool to give to
Alright, already, I'm just an old good Nick. Alright, already, it's true. So new, so sue me, what can you do me? I love you. Paper and sue me, what can you do me? I love you. Give a holler and hate me, go ahead and hate me. I love
you. You wind up in jail, don't come to me to fail.
Alright, already. So call a policeman, alright, already, it's true. So new. So sue me, what can you do me? I love you.
At it again, you're running the game. I'm not gonna play second fiddle to that, and I'm sick and I'm tired. I'm stalling around, and I'm telling you now that it's true. When I think of the time gone by,
Adelaide,
and I think of the way I tried, I could honestly die.
Sue me, shoot bullets through me. I love you.
It is now several minutes past midnight. Isn't anyone coming? Sergeant Sarah, something is very wrong.
Maybe your watch is fast?
I know what's wrong, General. I'm wrong. I failed. I've spoken to these people day after day, and my words haven't reached them. I think it would be better if we had just...
Everybody here, where's Anthony Detroit? Present. Miss Sarah, I bring you a dozen or more sordid sinners. Sorry, I didn't have enough time to clean them up for you.
Won't you gentlemen please sit down?
Sit down, all of you.
Gentlemen, I would like to welcome you all to the Save a Soul mission.
Save our soul!
Yeah.
Save our soul!
Listen, you guys, this is a mission, not Roseland. I suggest that you don't indulge in any unpleasantness as I am to depart for points west tonight. I'm appointing Nathan Detroit. Major Domo in my place. Nathan, if anybody does not conduct themselves according to Hoyle, they will answer to Sky Masterson personally. That means in person.
What a remarkable young man.
So, remember that, guys. Sister Abernathy, your dice.
Thank you. Gentlemen, we are honored tonight. The meeting will be conducted by the head of our organization, General Cartwright.
Woo!
wonderful to see our mission graced by the presence of so many evil-looking sinners.
Yeah, that's right.
Now, who would like to testify? Who would like to start the ball rolling by giving testimony?
Benny, give testimony.
I'm no stool pigeon.
Come, brothers. I know it is difficult, but let one of you give testimony to the sin that is in his heart.
Come on, Benny, tell him what a bum you are.
No.
Benny, get up there.
Okay, I'll do it. I'll do it. Hi, my name's Benny. I once was a gambling man, but now I'm no longer gambling. Thank you.
There! Don't you feel better now?
I'm all right.
Anyone else?
Big Julie.
When I was little, I used to be a bad kid. Did a lot of bad things. But I'm not anymore, as I can prove with my 100th count of arrest with no conviction.
Anybody else?
Harry the horse.
Oh, no.
Come on, Harry, get up there.
Well, when Sky was rolling us for our souls...
I beg your pardon?
Sky Masterson, he rolled us 1,000 against our souls.
I don't think I understand.
I do, General. He means that they're only here because Mr. Masterson won them in a dice game.
How wonderful! This whole meeting, the result of gambling. It shows how good can come out of evil. Sergeant Sarah, you have done remarkable work.
Hasn't she, though? Thank you.
Hey, I ain't finished. When Sky was rolling us 1,000 against our souls, I'd wish that I won the 1,000 instead of having to come here. But now that I'm here, I still wish it.
Yeah.
Take off your hat, Lieutenant. We will now hear testimony from Brother Nicely Nicely Johnson. Brother Nicely Nicely Johnson!
Get there, you water buffalo.
Nicely.
Well, it happened to me kind of funny. Like a dream. That's it. A dream!
Tell us, in your own words.
I dreamed last night I got on the boat to heaven. And by some chance, I had brought my dice along, and there I stood. And I hollered, someone fainted me. But the passengers, they knew right from wrong. For the people all said, sit down, you're rocking the boat.
People all said, sit down, you're rocking the boat.
And the devil will drag you under, by the strap of have a gift, trick and cup, sit down, sit down.
Rocking the boat.
I sailed away, I left the little boat held in, and by some chance found a bottle in my fist, and there I stood. My sleep passing out the whiskey, but the passengers were bound to resist. For the people all said, beware, you're on a heavenly trip. Said beware, beware your scuttle ship. And the devil will drag you under, but you can't tie around your wicked throat. Sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down, your rocking boat. And as I laughed at those passengers to heaven, ha ha ha! A great big wave came and washed me overboard. And as I sank, I hoped someone saved me. That's all. Thank the Lord.
Thank the Lord.
And I said to myself, sit down, sit down, go rock the boat. Said to myself, sit down, go rock the boat. And the devil will drag you under, but the souls are heavy and never float. Sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down.
Thank you.
Brother Brannigan, how about giving some testimony?
I'll do my testifying in court, where I'll testify that you ran a crap game in a mission. Miss Sarah, you were there the entire time. You saw them. Aren't these the fellows?
I've never seen these men before in my life.
And that's our fraud!
Now, if you would excuse me, officer, we would like to continue with our meeting.
I've never seen Crabtree spend so much time in a mission. Maybe this is what they mean by holy rollers.
Relax,
sit down. Thank you, Miss Sarah, but we actually have something to confess. We did shoot Crabtree last night, and we're all very sorry about it, ain't we, boys? Ain't we, boys? Come on.
Yeah, we sorry.
That's not all. I also made a bet with a guy that he could not take a certain doll on a trip. But there was no harm done because I won the bet.
You won the bet?
Oh, sure. That's what he told me.
And now I'm
$1,000 richer. Hallelujah!
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 All right, gentlemen. We will now sing number 244, Follow the Fold.
Confuse her. Maybe I'll tell her Nathan is dead and then see to it. You mustn't carry hate in your heart, Miss Adelaide. You have to be forgiving and understanding and all the pain will go away. And the Bible tells us in Isaiah. Isaiah. Isaiah.
Oh, you got a boyfriend named Isaiah, huh?
Isaiah was an ancient prophet.
Oh, don't tell me. Nobody cries like that over an old guy. Whoever it is, you've got it bad. You know, when I saw you out with Sky Masterson the other day.
Oh, no, not Sky. You're not in love with Sky.
Oh, you poor thing. I thought I hated him. I thought I hated Nathan. I still think I hate him. That's love. Adelaide, can't men like Sky ever change?
If For 14 years, I've tried to change Nathan. I always thought about how wonderful he would be if he was different.
I've thought that way about Sky, too.
I've sat and pictured him by the hour. Nathan, my Nathan, in a little home in the country. Happy. Gee, wouldn't it be wonderful?
Wouldn't it? If only Sky...
But they just can't change.
No, a little while ago, there were some gamblers at our prayer meeting that acted as though maybe they could change.
Yes, but that doesn't mean... Gamblers at your prayer meeting?
Mm-hmm.
Is Nathan Detroit there?
I'm sure I heard that name.
A darling little fellow with a cute mustache?
I think so.
How do you like that brat? Just when he should have been lying and telling the truth. I'm glad I'm through with him, and you ought to be glad you're through with Sky, too.
I am.
What, are we crazy or something? I want to make his insects and climbs a lesson I've been taught. You can't get alterations on a dress you haven't bought.
At any vegetable market from Borneo to Nome, you mustn't squeeze a melon till you get the melon.
Why not what? Marry the man today.
Give me a late paper.
Nathan, darling, come on. We're waiting for you.
Just a minute, Adelaide. I'm helping the lieutenant. Where do you go, lieutenant?
Nathan, darling, close up the newsstand. We're getting married.
When's this wedding happen, then? I paid half a buck for this mesotherium.
Gee, Adelaide, you picked the busiest time of the day.
Nathan, where's the wedding?
Oh, my God.
What's the matter?
I forgot to get a place for the wedding.
Boy.
How about the Biltmore garage?
Brothers and sisters, life is one big crap game. The devil is using loaded dice. Brother Masterson? Brother Detroit? Could we use your mission to have our wedding?
Certainly. I married Brother Masterson and Sister Sarah. I'd be glad to do the same for you two.
Congratulations, Nathan. How long are you 8 to 5? You'll be very happy.
What Obadiah means is...
Obadiah?
He wishes you a lifetime of happiness, as do I.
Thank you very much. I know we're going to be happy. We're going to have a little home in the country, and Nathan will be sitting there beside me every single night.
Achoo!